I need to do the tower for that, didn't I?
You're drawn to me. Go on, admit it. Like little moths to the light. Lit on.
We gotta shut him down to shut him up. Otherwise, we'll never be free.
Too bad. You can't shut me up any more than you can the billboards, or the branding on your clothes, the flyers that litter the streets, or the sound bites that clog the air. I'm in your head, just like them. But I'm the menace? Here I am, trying to educate. You don't want to hear it. You just want to buy it.
Try that again.
You think you're a hero, but you're really just a symbol of...
We gotta shut him down to shut him up. Otherwise, we'll never be free.
Yeah, the Batmobile gets a lot of stick. Really do with it about now. The arse about the penguins, guys, to be fair, let's just fuck them off. Better.
I've planted 3 bombs where Gotham's corruption is at its strongest. But unlike those I fight to overthrow, I believe in choice. So, I offer you one. Let them detonate, or stop them. Your actions will determine what I do with you.
Right, where are we at with the map here? Yeah, I'm half tempted to get this tower. Where am I now? I'm near the end of the world, am I? We're doing this tower while we're in.
Get the whole thing.
bunch of dudes all dressed up like they were going to a party, singing in the streets. So, it's Christmas, and we're probably out caroling. Are you serious? In this weather, with everything that's going down? Besides, we're singing Christmas songs.
I didn't really want to be in the bank yet. I was trying to do the fucking tower, but never mind. Yeah, I think we'll leave that for now. How have I ended up back all the way over again?
I'm afraid you'll find I've stepped things up considerably, which means I think our time together is drawing to a close. Careful now! That's public property you're destroying. Crawling around in vents like a common rat.
How expected. I bet steering that thing requires a whole lot of concentration. Oops! Sorry about that! Oh, that poor door. You really should apologize. But how did... I was sure you'd fail. No one is this lucky.
You need to stop this.
Stop what? Cleaning up the streets? Ensuring the GCPD actually does its job? Removing corruption from the system? Was it one of those in particular you took issue with, or all of them?
You're using the data you've stolen to blackmail people.
So? It gets the job done. And it's certainly kinder than the beatings you're so fond of doling out. Think on that.
Right, you got that now, anyhow. Yeah, I think we'll do this tower and then I'm gonna call it for this for the day. you know, kick one of these boats in or something. I think I need the... There must be some sort of fucking freeze thing or something to do that one. Alright, we'll finish Anarky.
I've planted three bombs where Gotham's corruption is at its...
Knowing all you did about the places I targeted, you spared them.
Sorry to disappoint you.
Disappoint me? Not at all. Come on down to the courthouse so we can continue Gotham's trial.
I think we'll try and finish off Anarky.
I've planted.
Can we fast travel up that way yet? Or?
Let's get him. You're gonna need a dart.
If I tell you, you'll let me go?
Talk.
Okay. They're close by. I'll show you where.
Nice. Where am I meant to be for this? Okay. Well, we're meant to be going with this guy. Thank you.
much money.
Well, these are Anarky's guys, so where's fucking Anarky? Are you in here? Have to find another win, I guess. Wanna look up here? New stores left? Fuck, do we get in this courthouse? That is the question. Confront Anarky at the courthouse. Not, I thought that was a great, but it's not. One of the weapons boxes, isn't it? There wasn't a way in the back there, was there? What was there? Maybe there was. See what this guy's got to say.
Ah, I'm so glad you came. It's an honor, really. There's so much for us to discuss.
What do you want?
I'd like to propose an alliance. I think the two of us could accomplish great things together.
I don't work with criminals. You need to turn yourself in.
Tell you what. I'll turn myself in as soon as you do the same. But you don't consider yourself a criminal, do you? The suit, the gadgets, the sense of entitlement. You're just another rich kid atoning for his fiscal sins. Such a shame.
Can we change your mind?
He's another one hard to pay for.
I wish he'd fuck off with them fucking firebombs. Dickhead. Now where he went?
Don't hit it. God.
We will fight to the last. You got what we want.
I asked for discourse.
What are we doing?
You're just a kid.
So? What does it matter? I wanted to make a difference. I thought you'd feel the same.
I do, but not like this. A lot of innocent people almost died tonight because of you.
Innocent? They watched as Gotham went to hell and didn't do a thing.
They're just afraid.
No, they're weak. And so are you.
Fair enough. But yeah.
I've planted three bombs where...
The police are on their way.
Got to be so bad here? I do. All the time. See, I don't think men like Roman Sionis or Oswald Cobblepot are responsible. They're just a reflection of our apathy, our greed, our fear. We look the other way when things turn sour, bury ourselves in our jobs, consume propaganda masquerading as entertainment. The message is always the same. Don't think, don't question. And what becomes of a society that's given up? It rots. Fills up with liars, cheaters, and thugs. Uptown and downtown. The suit in the penthouse is no better than the guy selling drugs in the corner. They're both doing whatever it takes to get ahead. Never mind the cost. Fidelity. Once upon a time, that's what defined society. People coming together in pursuit of common cause. To care for each other. To protect and provide. We took shelter from the darkness and the things that roamed it. Community meant progress, but now it's all backwards. We worship at the altar of competition. We build fortresses around ourselves. We fight, we betray. We have become the things we feared. You keep cleaning up after everyone, Batman, and no one's going to learn to take care of themselves. The ones that don't hate you, they'll start to rely on you, depend on you. And if something happens to you, if you get old or bored or die, then what? Or do you not consider the world that revolves around you? You're a hypocrite, running around dispensing justice, telling people what they can and can't do. You're ensuring Gotham's freedom, provided it conforms to your twisted view. Whatever pleases the bat, that it? You're not a hero. You're a despot. You don't enforce justice. You suppress it.
Right.
There's a way to make this work. To show you that we share the same goals. Maybe I took things too far with the bombs and the threats. I can learn from that. I mean, you could be a mentor to me. And maybe, well, maybe I can teach you something too. Because I think you're so busy playing a hero, you've forgotten what it's like for the rest of us. We're not all as strong as you. We don't have the fancy gadgets, the strength, the skill. But maybe that's the problem. You've gotten so used to the power, you think you're better than everyone. Above reproach. Is that it then? We're not as good as you? You know what? I take it back. I don't want to work with you. You don't have anything to offer. I think I figured it out. You didn't take me down because I broke the law. No.
No, no, you took me down because you don't want the competition. That's what this is really about, isn't it? Let me ask you something. You ever wonder if you're the reason the city's so messed up? Because I have. A lot of us have. And I'm starting to think we're right.
Few warm truths for Brucey boy there, like. There's some good scope in this game, like the... I think it's sort of... I don't know why people didn't like this one as much as the others. It's... The story seems pretty in-depth. The characters are well thought out, well sort of represented. Not a bad game. And we'll go out the front doors now, or do I have to go back out the back? Can we get up there and have a look up there? Yeah, it's just really good game, this, to be fair. I'm really enjoying it.